Now, one of the great things about playing in an ensemble like the Regina Symphony Chamber Players is that we had a chance to explore some repertoire that's a little bit off the beaten track, music that's significantly smaller than what a full symphony orchestra would play, but is bigger than what you would usually find in a string quartet, for example. Some of this music is written very recently, and some of it is a little bit older, from the 19th century. And what's neat about this next piece is that this actually combines both of those time periods. The Israeli cellist Doron Teuster has taken the Brahms Third Violin Sonata in D minor and has arranged it for nonet, so nine instruments. And I think if you know the original, you'll certainly recognize some of the textures that Brahms uses in the original. But I think what's really, really neat that he's done in this piece is he's taken what Brahms originally wrote and has expanded it and is using all the instruments to their full capacity to create something that often verges on something that sounds quite large and thick and orchestral. It's an amazing piece, and it's been a pleasure to put together. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.